me just mute this.
Jet! God! Eat it! Oh, God. This is kind of a rip. Where'd he go? He doesn't see me. You don't see me. Oh, God. This is not going well at all right now.
Okay, I just gotta drop it here now. Okay, now we're ready. Bystander is who? Oh, and encoder. So, just so you guys all know, I got this idea originally from Random Bystander, who's another great Twitch streamer. We have a preliminary
round. 8-player smash! Lucario! Charizard! Pac-Man!
Hey, Ryo. Dang, 4 of y'all already here.
You too.
Wait, before we do this last one. Get day. I need to show him. And finally,
Mario!
Ta-da! I'm going to crack back. Now here we go into the
three, two, one.
First Let's see. We're gonna have Mewtwo. We're gonna have a Lucario at the highest damaging end. It is going to be Oh man, so many knockouts at once. Oh my gosh, Daywalker, how are you still alive? Oh, and there goes our boy Walker. There's our boy Daywalker. And Mewtwo seeming to get launched. The bottom four. So the top two, the bottom two get removed from preliminary. Oh. Put Origin. Is going to be So it was
Ace Player Smash.
Mewtwo, Pac-Man. I'm just gonna get. Excuse me for a second. So we just had a little error. Oh no, it wasn't. Now, in the bracket, so in the last... will be the yeah, let's see who's watching. So now we move
free for all.
So this will decide. This will decide. Dang, Walker. Second, Walker looks to be the second lowest in percentage. Not anymore. Oh, yep, still second lowest in percentage. Oh, and there goes Walker. Nope. Oh, no. That was somebody else. That was me. Mount TV may need to fix a naming error. Walker taking the cake. Walker getting instantly traded. So Mario moves to the first bracket, but we still need to get this sorted.
Free for all!
We have a misname. So we're going to get that sorted quick out quickly here. Thank you. this...
Free for all! Lucario!
Round will be deciding...
Charizard!
Who will be...
Pikachu!
Front of the bracket, and be in the back. For the second place. Also, Rio and Nama, thank you for the hosts. Well, we're about to have a very strange upset. By the way, it's not... Oh my glob! In our tiebreaker for this preliminary portion of the show, Lucario! Winning!
Free for all!
Let me get a... Hang on, boys. I gotta get a word pad open. Thank you. So, first up in round number one, we have a surprise win. Classic fan, the Lucario, versus a Daywalker. Who will win this amazing, this Mario, who's an amazing Twitch streamer, or this? Well, it's time to find out.
Lucario!
Right.
Mario!
Stages.
Three, two, one, go!
That's taking a lot of damage from Daywalker. What? That's taking a lot of damage from Daywalker. Oh! Gonna get that nice kick. Gonna get that nice up. Oh! Come on, D.I.D.I. Oh, boy. Oh, my gosh. Oh! He's getting smacked. ~200% Oh! The game uses its variable frame rate, so frame rate may poop, and the frame rate.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time. The winner is Mario.
So, yeah, it's like variable frame, to the person left here, it's a variable frame rate. It's gonna go up and down and up and down. The game, the system doesn't have really stable. I'm looking at it and it's
free for all.
Now, up next, we will have Pika Master here versus Roasted Charizard.
Pikachu! Charizard!
And after this, we'll have a rematch between the tie for last week's grand finals, where we had a tie breaker. Yeah, we'll have a rematch of it coming up here after this game. After this match, ref is calling for a, I'm also the ref, so after this match we are going to take a short intermission to, finish this match. Excuse me, I have to go close the door real quick. Okay, we are back from our short intermission. There was frame issues that were noticed. Also, we are beginning to queue up for the next round. Now, finally, for a
free for all.
Now, for this first group round robin,
you two.
We have to end it off for this first little group. We have Pac-Man versus Mewtwo. Oh, and I just put myself in.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, no. Map was incorrect.
No contest.
I don't think you guys can hear it because of how far away it is.
Free for all.
We are now cleared. Now we are good.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, I almost got another light. Now you guys can see me better. We are doing good. Still. This is just a really boring battle. This is just not really a fun battle for me to watch right now. So, see, it's gonna be sharp. Oh, they were equal on damage per second. This is really a mirror. This is pretty much, these are the two best in the entire group of amiibos. This can easily be a tie game. Actually, you add something now to it.
The winner is Pac-Man.
So that is Pack Nerd. But I'm trying to find a key. Oh, wait.
Free for all!
First
Pikachu
group of this second set. We will have
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh no, he's taking so much damage. This one has actually been a surprise, I think, since I redid him and retrained him a little bit. So this one's been more of a surprise for me. To see a sudden death, or we are going to be seeing a Lucario win his first boys, we are going to sudden death. So those two now, we have the next two coming up.
Pac-Man!
So, Mewtwo. Fight you. Go and we've had a lot of surprises here tonight, so...
Mewtwo! Charizard!
And so... Oh no, they already fought. I don't think... These two have not gone yet.
3, 2, 1, go!
We go. Let's see this. What's going to happen here? It's going to be... Oh, this is another pretty even match, I think, possibly. See, I just bought my iPad and now I'm sad. See, are any of these guys 1-1? Roasted is not 1-1.
Pikachu! Lucario! Pac-Man! For all.
after this, we're called. That tech is right.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time! Sudden death, go! Game! The winner is... Pikachu!
So...
Free for all.
Mad now. So, let's go over to the main
free for all
and figure out who won. So, in first place is a daywalker. Second, out of totally just nowhere, just out of nowhere, we have the my Lucario Classy Fen. In third, we have, Pika Master. Fourth is with the worst record. Oh wait, yeah, that's not, is. Fifth, Packdurd. Fifth is and in sixth. Slash. I will see you guys all later. Bye.